23 New York State 4YA champions, Bronxville. Wow. The only true test is the test of time.
In 2007, Coach Mitchell was inducted into the National Track Hall of Fame down at the Armory, and in 2013 was inducted into the New York State Public High School Athletic Association Hall of Fame. Two great honors.
Bronxville has one of the most reputable track teams across the country, and this could be attributed to our head coach, Coach Mitchell.
In a couple of months, Mitchell turned me from nothing into an All-American.
Like every coach, like Coach K or Belichick, they all have their tricks. Say Mitchell's in there.
Mitchell is very well known, not only in Bronxville, but in Westchester, the state, and the entire track world as a whole, including at the collegiate level.
Jim Mitchell, the man is an absolute legend, and he has the Midas touch. I've never seen a coach more incredible than that man.
My name is Jim Mitchell. I'm one of the track coaches at Bronxville High School. I was a Latin teacher at Bronxville for 40 years, and I've been the track coach here for about 45 years.
Other coaches come up to me and they're always asking, how does Jim Mitchell do it? Year after year, he produces great runners. He's like, and they're always looking for the secret. And this has happened to me hundreds of times. They're like, what does he do? What are the workouts? And I tell them the workouts that he does. They're like, we do those workouts too. He's like, but we don't have kids that run 9 flat for 4x8 every year. So there's got to be something else.
For kids that, like, he always believed. And so it made you believe, you know?
At the end of the day, Mitchell's just, like, super passionate about what he does. And, like, he wants to be here. Like, he wants us to be better runners. And, like, he cares about us. He's concerned about us. So just all of that together just makes him, like, one of the best coaches of all time, personally.
So he is 24/7 track and field, and he never gets bored. He's always excited about it. And that excitement that he has for track and field, he passes on to his athletes.
I think Mitchell's so successful because of his ability to eye out, like, the elite runners.
Mitch was infectious to be around and as a coach, and everybody loved running for him. I mean, even back then, and I know it's continued to this day, he just wants you to give your best. And, you know, it's such an individual sport. It's a team sport, of course, but it's also such an individual sport. And I think he touches everybody differently, individually, and kind of motivates everybody based on how they are going to be motivated.
One thing that I could always remember as a Bronxville track runner, one of Mitchell's girls was, we were always never afraid to take the lead and go for it.
A huge part of being successful in running is self-motivation. But I think he does a really good job of helping runners to see their own potential and, like, driving them towards their goals.
What do you consider to be your key to success?
Getting the girls enthusiastic about what they're doing. And I think if you ask them, they show that enthusiasm. And that's the most important thing, just to be enthusiastic, to be committed to what they're doing.
Team so enjoyable, and that was, like, something I really missed when I was hurt in college. I mean, I had a great team, but I couldn't run with them, and that was something I really missed, is that he created this family.
He keeps up with all his college runners. He makes sure everyone's doing well. You always know that you can come back and train with him. He used to run with us. He used to do workouts with us, and it was so fun. Like, we would come back in the summer, and we would all meet all the college athletes, and we'd all train together. We'd do workouts. We'd do his 400s. We would do whatever he was, like, you know, working with the college coaches, and we would work out with him. And he would be our pacer and lead us through.
My favorite memory with Mitchell is probably just, like, any of his stories that he tells, because he likes to tell them over and over again. But they're, like, so funny and so out there. And I also like when he talks about, like, his, like, family life, because we don't get that as much, but they're always, like, kind of crazy and kind of out there, and, like, they're just funny.
I think, again, it's who he is, and he's done an amazing job because he's such a wonderful person.
Basically, in September, I started something because I knew we were getting a new track to have it named after you.
Oh, God.
And Karen came to me on
Thursday, and it's going to be presented in front of the board this coming Thursday. It looks like it's going to pass.
Oh, wow, that's tremendous. Thank you so much.
We're hoping that the board will consider granting a resolution to name the renovated track project after our longtime coach, Jim Mitchell.